Vous êtes à la veille de la quatrième et dernière semaine de ce MOOC sur les objectifs du développement durable. Et
donc, si vous les aviez,
vous avez depuis longtemps abandonné un certain nombre d'idées reçues sur ce que sont les
ODD qui en fait sont des fausses. Les objectifs du développement durable, ce n'est pas seulement une question de solidarité, goals are not just a question of aid.
Ça concerne
of foreign aid or of environmentalism. They imply transfers of knowledge, know-how from the north to the south, but also from the south to the north. A number of innovative experimentations of the use of digital technologies in the financial and banking sector, in the health sector, in isolated regions of Africa can help us to resolve problems in our own systems in Europe, in France, in industrialized nations. Another misconception, which I'm sure you have now given up on, is that sustainable development is purely a question of protecting nature and the environment. Of course, it is a good thing that the preservation of biodiversity, that the preservation of the ocean, that the fight against climate change, global warming is crucial to the SDGs, but it is also a very good thing that this is well coordinated, or at least in synergy with the other goals, the fight against inequality, the reduction of poverty, the improvement of living standards for the most vulnerable populations on the planet who need development in order to access well-being, which we already have in our industrialized nations. And you will also, we hope, have become aware that the SDGs are the question of everyone, not just the experts and the governments, but all of the stakeholders, and that a great many innovative experiences are helping to materialize them, to allow them to move forward, and all of this can happen in the field. And you are now educated, and perhaps you will be able to make personal commitments as a citizen, as a worker, to help to implement them. So, of course, if one wants to be efficient in the implementation of these SDGs, and this MOOC is trying to help you to do so, it requires a challenge to our habits, our ideology, for instance, the manner in which we envision the world. The SDGs require new coalitions of stakeholders, which sometimes can seem unlikely, bring together to preserve the ocean, for instance, or to fight to improve health. You can have activists of NGOs working side by side with representatives of multinationals who have understood that sustainable development is also a change in the profit maximization approach of their companies and the corporate social responsibility aspects. It's also a cultural tradition, scientific traditions, which are not in the habit of communicating. They would need to get together to reach the goals.
La recherche de solutions innovantes.